Introducing the Burmese Python, Ola and Sark. Please welcome Leandro Wolf.
Let's keep this clean, keep it active. Obey my instructions at all times. Touch gloves and back to your corners.
Hong Man Sung, another high kick. See, you hear Henry Hook to the corner. Gotta watch the jumping knees of Atai.
Put some emotion behind these shots.
Look out. Happy sloppy though, it rides the head. Ongla goes for Lima and up there from Leandro Atai. Ongla, big overhand right from Ongla. Atai's put to me at the fence, dropped down for another double. Body shot. Right hand from body shot in the right.
Wrong left feels most comfortable.
The feet, and the body right. And the head of Leandro.
Change the pressure. Frank Itaidis. Oh, Leandro Itaidis tonight. Ongla's most famous.
He's got to be careful. He does like to carry his hands down by his waist. He's a gunslinger. Oh, that was a beautifully timed double leg. I guess that answers the question. Would Leandro Itaidis follow the same game plan that RDR has laid out? He has been training out there in Holland with RDR recently, and he said he wanted to. We're so used to seeing Leandro knock people out, but he is a world champion black belt, ladies and gentlemen.
Watch for the back of the head, yeah?
Good butterfly guard there by Ongla to prevent the pass and the advance of the position. Ongla gives up his back in the process, though. Leandro's got really good back control.
Ongla back to his feet now. Can he turn into his opponent?
Ongla's got good takedown defense. No, he's been working hard on it.
Oh, he clipped him with the left hand. Shaves the beard of Itaidis.
Leandro's moving his head, but he's getting touched up in the process. You do not want to stand there and play this game with Ongla. You have to keep your guard nice and tight.
The liver knee hurt him. The right hand hurt him. Oh, back, back. The big come on.
Look at this. Had him trapped. Did a beautiful job of it getting back up, but then starts putting the punch together. Look at these hooks, but it was that one that sent Leandro crashing to the ground. Started with the knee, throws three punches, and then bingo with the right hand. There's your pipe, Michael Civello.
The steel pipe. Ongla and Sun is back with a major knockout.
That's a dangerous game hand. Had him trapped up against the wall. Look.
My word. Good save. Congratulations, as a word with the boss.